Hello, my name is Daria Alexutina and I'm from the Geography Faculty of Moscow State University, Russia. I study coastal erosion in permafrost region on the example of Baidarskaya Bay coastline, Kara Sea. The coasts here are composed by frozen soils with different ice content. Cryogenic processes are widely developed at the coast. They intensified at the beginning of the warm period, before the sea opens from the ice. These are thermodenudation with different soil mass movement down the slope, ravine development during ice wedges degradation, and thermokarst lakes, which form dry basin when the cliff reaches its edge. All these processes are easily identified on the space images. According to their and the fieldwork description, we estimated coastal erosion rates for different zones affected by these processes for different time period. Thank you.